So we have the winner of Miss Universe Telangana, Niharika Sood, with us. Let us ask her about her experience in this pageant. Hello, ma'am. कैसे हैं आप पहले?
Hello. बहुत अच्छी हूँ. I'm very happy today.
So कैसे लग रहा है आपको पहले ये competition में win होना? And when it all started from your journey first?
So मैं 5 years से modeling कर रही हूँ. But this was my first time that I participated in a pageant. And we had a rigorous training for 1 week after getting selected as a top 7. And then in the finale, I was so nervous, but I'm so happy right now. It's like a dream come true to win this pageant, honestly. I'm feeling really out of this world right now.
So first and foremost, everybody has a support from their family, from friends and their gurus. So who was your main support from your life?
Actually, Prachi Nagpal ma'am supported me throughout this journey. She has been my mentor from everything, starting the training to Q&A to ramp walk. She has been an amazing support and I'm so thankful to her for this.
So apart from Prachi ma'am, from your family and anyone, who is your support?
From my family, I would say my husband is my greatest support, because if he wasn't supporting me, I don't think I'll be standing here today. He has been my constant. He has seen my journey when I was struggling as a model, and now that I've made it, like, I really, really want to thank him for everything he's done for me.
So it's not easy to maintain every single aspect in the modeling. So basically from the diet, we need to maintain that. So what is your diet you just follow, and let us also know what is your secret?
My diet is pretty healthy. So for breakfast, I usually start my day with oats and some fruits like pomegranate or apples. And then for lunch and dinner, I keep it simple. I just have rice with some source of protein, like maybe rajma, chana or chicken. So yeah, I keep it pretty simple and don't have a lot of processed food and junk food. So that's the secret.
तो इतना तो हम भी खाते हैं रोज घर में, मगर हम तो ऐसा हो गया आपको ऐसा. So and finally, where do you want to see yourself in your future?
Right now, my goal is to go to the nationals and win the national crown for Telangana, and then the international crown. I really want to make all my supporters proud, who are like giving me so much love and support since I won this pageant. And yes, that is the main thing right now that I'll be focusing on.
और कुछ तेलुगु में बात कर सकते हैं कुछ ना कुछ तेलुगु का words?
Yes, मैंने सीखा है. I'm learning कुंचम कुंचम. Naku chala santoshanga undi.
And we are also very happy.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, and hope you will be achieving very many, many big goals in your future.
Thank you so much. Dhanyawad.
Guys, if you're interested in business, you should know that Hiveyz is the only business platform online that talks about digital business. So please like, comment, share and stay tuned for more updates.
Like, comment and subscribe to Hiveyz TV.
Hiveyz is the only business channel in India. Do like, share and subscribe.
Please like, share, subscribe and follow Hiveyz TV.
Please like, comment, subscribe and share Hiveyz TV. And